My name is Alan Tonan, Platinum Senior Vice President, Five Blinks. Growing up in the Philippines, I always wanted to go to the U.S. Back in 2007, I was able to go to this country just to visit and fell in love to this country, and that's the reason I said I want to stay. Before Five Blinks introduced it to me, I was working at the grocery store. That time I said I'm doing okay, I'm not even looking for any opportunity. A friend of mine invited me to a hotel presentation Saturday morning. So back in 2007, I embraced this industry. And things happened, because after 8 months, I was able to walk away from my job. 16 months after, I became a senior vice president. December 2011, I became a platinum senior vice president of the company. And good things happened along the way, which is amazing, financially okay, and I can say living in the lifestyle of Five Blinks. Now, this opportunity called Five Blinks Opportunity, I can tell that it's for everyone. It doesn't matter who you are, where you're coming from, you know, what color you are, what background you have. All I know is this opportunity is for everybody, because if you have the heart and put that commitment and dedication, things gonna happen to you along the way. I know each and every one people at the corporate staff, they're really working hard for us to make it happen in the field. But if you're gonna meet the founders, you can't fake it if you know that a person is sincere. So everybody I can say at the corporate, working in the, on that office together with the field, I know that we can create a successful business. I will say working in this company called Five Blinks, truly that you can create a family. In this country, away from our family back in the Philippines, it's not that easy, but one thing I understand is meeting a lot of individuals, meeting a lot of some people that truly that you can find a real family. And that is the reason I believe that the success of any individual like me, I can always say that because of the success is because of the family. One thing I always wanted to look forward is how good the products and services. When they talk about services that people already using it, I said, this is a great opportunity waiting, not only for me, but also for everybody. I'm so thankful in this company called Five Blinks, because imagine without Five Blinks. Imagine if back in 2007, never introduced to this company called Five Blinks. What do you think I'm doing right now? Probably I'm still working at the grocery store. But because of this company able to change everything, I'm so thankful and grateful about this company called Five Blinks, because what if there's no Five Blinks? And I don't think I'm gonna be here sharing you this opportunity or probably inspiring you guys that it can happen to me, it can also happen to you.